Hello everybody, my name is Pat Jusho, and welcome back to more Let's Play Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep Filmix, part of my Path to Kingdom Hearts 3 Let's Play series. Before we start, don't forget to subscribe, like, favorite, share with all your friends, comment down below what you like, you know, anything you want. So, last time, we started playing as Ventus, and we got to Dwarf Woodsland, and I'm following this light. Because I synced up to it. Anyways, we gotta get out of here. Try to find some people. Some human people. And we'll just, you know, keep some personal way. I really like how Ventus holds his blade. I love the backhand grip. So awesome. And it's so rare that you see if you do this. So awesome. I thought we had to do it. But we don't have to do. Come on. Continuing on forward, and I thought there'd be someone here. Not someone, but enemies here.
This must be where those little men live.
There! We're not gonna be going after that voice yet. Because we're gonna live with them together. Okay, so this chest, I believe that's the map, and it is! And this right here. Fire! Okay, so before we get out of the area, get this sticker. Our last time. There we go. Now when I first played this on the vanilla version of Birth by Sleep, I didn't even know this was here. I just thought like, oh, it's just the invisible wall like past here. Wait, I can actually go inside the house and we can get something. Oh, it's almost 1 morning when I'm recording this. Well, we got that attack recipe. And, yeah, let's go in here. Into the forest. This forest's awesome, right? Okay, we got some treasures underneath her. Got another potion. Okay, there we go. And got one more piece of treasure. Shimmering crystal. Okay, so this is what I've been waiting for. Okay, got the shimmering crystal. Smelled some things. Put a blitz with an arrow. Put a shimmering crystal. Where's this green room? Wait, something. Fire. Yeah. Go to the quartz. And that sticker in. Goes right top of the ice cream cone. Hello, young lady. How you doing? Doing pretty fine. Hope so.
What's wrong?
These horrible trees. They tried to grab me.
It's okay. You were probably just seeing things. It happens to all of us when we're afraid.
Thank you. I feel quite better now. I'm sure I'll get along, somehow. But I do need a place to sleep at night. Would you know anywhere I might?
Well, I saw a house just up ahead. Come on, I'll take you there. Oh, I'm Ventus. Ven for short.
Thank you, Ven. My name is Snow White.
Great. Let's get going.
So after we're done doing, let me hit that, right? Huh? We're gonna save beans, right? Temple. Yeah, be gone.
I'm pretty sure you'll be safe here. But sit tight while I look around.
Someone's asleep in here.
The coast is clear. Not a monster in sight. Huh.
Couldn't stay away, could you? And who invited you in, you rotten thief?
Oh, no. He's not a thief. He rescued me.
You mustn't be moved. I mustn't be fooled by him, Princess.
Just go on and get...
Please don't send him away. You see, he helped me when I was lost. And oh, so very frightened.
What happened?
Well, I was picking flowers by the wood, and there was a stranger there. He had a sword, but it was like a key. And then these monsters came and...
A sword like a key? Terra!
You mean this stranger saw you and sent his horde of evil demons after you?
Terra would never do that!
Oh, of course. I'm sure he wouldn't. Not if he's someone who's your friend.
Princess, you trustn't be so musting. Trusting.
He's a lion! Mark my words!
I'll prove it!
So, tough words coming from a little guy. Both, I mean. So, we're gonna be having a boss soon. So, yep, that's it. Can't change anything else. And I thought there was a Moogle shop here, like it would be right here. It looks like it would be perfect place right there, but guess not. So I'm just gonna save right here. Actually, I'm not gonna save. I'm gonna go back through here. Go back out, because, save is what we have. It's our command. Reset. Let's do this. First boss of the game. Don't even know his name. Listen to the tree. Must be Tabata, right? Gather. Get out of there.
Gotcha.
And let's go Terra this time. Yeah, I can switch back. Okay. And inshallah, we'll spit down that thing. Hopefully. No, but this combo will deck capacity increase and got the firestorm command style. Nice.
Excuse me, ma'am. You dropped this.
Eh?
Oh, I thank you, my pet. To tell the truth, I really don't know what I would have done without that. Haven't I seen that sword before?
Terra has one. You know Terra?
Oh, yes, yes. That ruffian pointed one of those at me asking about some Xehanort. My poor heart nearly stopped.
That doesn't sound like him at all. Ma'am, where did Terra go?
I'm sure I have no idea. Must you all menace a poor granny so?
What? No, I was just... Terra, what did you do?
We got a D-Link with Snow White and Treasure Keyblade. And that's it for the Dwarf Woodsman. I think I'm going to do one more episode before I'm going to cut this off. It's getting late. And I kind of have to do another recording. So, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, share, share with all your friends. Check out the links in the description below. Or stuff like that. And I'll see you guys next time. Power up. Yeah.